I went to Europe to study diesel engines in Germany and Belgium. I returned to Brooklyn, New York after that. When I was in the military, I fought in World War I and later was sent to Pearl Harbor to build a submarine base. During that, World War II started. When I retired, there was an aircraft carrier class named after me, the Nimitz class. I died February 20, 1966, recovering from a stroke, and I died from pneumonia. I am buried in Treasure Island. I died in Treasure Island in San Francisco Bay. I am buried in Golden Gate National Cemetery.
Hi, my name is Catherine Ann Porter. I'm a well-known writer. I was born on May 15, 1890 in Indian Creek, Texas. My real name is Callie Russell Porter, and Catherine is the name I write under. It is called a pen name. I have four brothers and sisters. My parents were Harrison and Mary Alice. I'm the great-great-great-granddaughter of Daniel Boone. I educated myself in San Antonio by teaching, singing, acting, and dancing. In 1918, I got a job up in the Rocky Mountains near Denver, Colorado. I almost died from the influenza that year. In 1919, I went to New York and began to travel all around the world. And I wrote three children's books that were published. In 1939, I got a national acclaim for my book, Pale Horse, Pale Rider. Also in 1939, I wrote Ships of Fools. It became one of the seven novels and made lots of money. These collections of Catherine M. Porter were published in 1965. They got a gold medal for Fiction and Pizarro Award. I died in 1980 after having a series of strokes. I'm buried in San Antonio, Texas.
Hi, my name is Ann Richards. I served as governor of Texas from 1990 to 1994. I was born in Lakeview, Texas on September 1st, 1933. I grew up in...
I'm gonna make it. today?
My birthday.
How old are you?
5.
You are? No, you're not.
I'm gonna be 5.
Don't be 5. Be 4.
I'm gonna be 5.
No, we don't allow 5.
Okay, 5-year-olds, before you can be 5, you have to sing your ABCs.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me?
Yay!
Woohoo! 5-year-olds also have to show me how they can flip on one hand.
Okay.
You're not going to?
What you got on? Is that your...
What do you mean?
Incredible.
Vin's an incredible.
He's coming.
I'm just an incredible.
I know it.
Dash.
Hey, incredible.
Look at it. Oh,
yeah, you're pretty. Pretty boy. Pretty boy.
I want to see. Please come
here. That's incredible song.
Woohoo.
On our outfit.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Max. Happy birthday to you.
Do it again.
You're gonna get it.
Ben's helping. All your wishes come true. Did you wish you were 5 forever and Mama's baby?
And Mama's baby forever?
No.
It's not a monkey.
It's not a monkey. Is it a lizard?
Cross.
Chalk.
Wow.
Yeah. Oh.
Sweet Max.
Happy birthday.
It's eyeball chalk.
It's what?
It's eyeball chalk.
Wiggly eyes chalk. How cute. Do you see
him? Yeah, Max.
Isn't that cute?
Oh, my God.
I want to watch that.
Oh,
my
God.
It's not incredible. What is it?
It's crumble.
I know what it is.
Huh?
I wonder who
it is. It is Tiny Tim.
Look what you have.
Oh my goodness.
Oh yeah.
Oh, a different Robin and a...
That's not Robin. That's Lightning and that's Speedy.
Who's it's Cyborg. Woo! Baby.
Woo, baby.
We did it.
Let's see what's in that present.
And don't think about it.
I'm so glad it's a present. Maybe jackpack.
Oh, I know what this one is.
It's Incredible.
It's the movie.
No, it's not Incredible. What is it?
It's Incredibles.
It's the movie.
Oh, he got it. It's a movie.
Max, you want to watch it?
Prince Studio.
Yeah.
Wow.
Now open this one, Max. PC. I'm glad you got the
movie. Yeah.
Max, you can tear them.
Good.
I guess two more presents.
No.
No, just in a box. Here, I finally made it. Mm-hmm.
Look at this.
A new hat!
Oh, I got it.
Oh, I like that hat.
It's that.
Let me see.
I picked it out for you.
That is so cute.
That'll be perfect to wear to the zoo.
It will. Yeah, with my glasses on.
Yeah, you'll be able to see them.
I don't remember what this is.
Oh, yeah. Oh, Daddy tells the book. Let's see what the cover is.
Cute book.
Oh, boy.
Tells the Mickey Tales.
Yes. That is cool, Max. You're having a great birthday.
Yes.
Let's see.
Boy, you can get all those friends.
Hey. I know.
Another Veggie Tales.
I bet he is.
Max, Andrew, now this is from Mimi and Papa and Caden and Kenzie and Zinni.
Archibald's Opposites?
Yeah. It's a funny book.
Shapes.
Here. There's something wrong. Let's see what it says.
Junior's
You're five.
Green Mummy. Real Mother. $30 stickers. It comes with stickers.
Max, you have $30.
You have green money? Ooh.
$32.
Max, $30. That is the right amount of money to buy a guitar.
$32.
A can?
Uh-huh.
Oh.
Or. Max, where are we?
We're at the cave. Huh? Butter Mommy.
Hello, We're going under a cave under a pile of rocks. And we are going down there.
Mark, what are you doing?
Where do you think that slobber came from?
From a dinosaur.
Max, what are you doing right now?
Tell me what's everywhere.
Slobber.
From what?
Dinosaurs.
Really?
Slobber.
Why do you think it's slobber?
Because it's so muddy.
Whose slobber is it?
By dinosaurs.
Is there a dinosaur in here?
Yeah.
How does the slobber get everywhere?
I don't know. From the dinosaur bones.
Can the bones make slobber? Or is his tongue making the slobber?
The tongue.
The tongue? He left his slobber everywhere? Ooh. Are you going to touch it? No. Okay.
Bye-bye.
Listen, what do you think?
I don't think so. I don't know.
What do you think?
Good.
And what are you stepping on?
A pile.
A tile. Just so we get this. Tell me about it, Maui.
We are in a cave and we're exploring things, and we found some really cool things in the caves. Like, and she told us about that if you touch something in the caves, the stuff turns black and you just have to be very careful.
Whoa. Did you take the ground thingy?
Looks like a bunch of lots of ice.
You dark.
He's not overacting, and I said, oh, the dragon slobber's everywhere.
What do you mean?
We should have all come out of there going, oh.
Today. How's everybody doing?
Great.
All right, great. Have any of you taken the other tour yet?
Yes.
Yes. Do y'all like that?
Yeah.
Yeah, pretty fun. Well, let me give a little bit of history in this room with you. In 1960, when the North Tower was found with his college students, they were thinking that there might be another cave just to the south of the sinkhole. So they asked some landowners to drill some well shafts kind of where we are, a little bit farther over here to our left,